Mike Anderson in Milwaukee. Now that the weather is starting to warm up a little bit, city officials are looking to set aside the plows and salters for a while and bring out the street sweepers so they can start picking up some of this stuff that's been buried under the snow. We'll tell you what the plan is tonight on WISN 12 News.